Hey, Orange Ontario. Still wondering who should be the Ontario New Democrats' next leader? Take a look at Peter Tabuns. This is Peter's new energy economy. Around the world, governments are rising to the challenge of climate change, creating good jobs and exporting energy solutions. Ontario needs to catch up. And here's how. Keep power public. Rebuild and invest with wind, solar, geothermal, with an emphasis on conservation. Revitalize good-paying jobs in manufacturing. Put Buy Ontario systems in place. Made in Ontario green cars. Low-interest, long-term loans to retrofit homes, institutions, and governments for efficiency, creating jobs for tradespeople. Reduced industrial power rates in exchange for job guarantees and investment in conservation. Grants for low-income people so they can save on energy. Overhaul government buildings. Energy savings can be used for other priorities like healthcare. Invest in research and training for a new energy future. Climate bonds will finance large-scale projects. Bicycle and people-friendly land use and Ontario-made public transit. Affordable and clean power will be Ontario's economic advantage and a legacy we can be proud of.
My name's Peter Tabuns, and I'm running to be the leader of the Ontario NDP. I want to be leader because I want to take on the issues that I think are challenging this province. The economic crisis, the environmental crisis. I believe that we can build a new energy economy in Ontario, one that would create hundreds of thousands of green jobs and allow us to take head-on the climate crisis and the air pollution that we face in our cities on a daily basis. I believe I'm the best person to be the leader of this party because I have the clearest vision of where Ontario has to go. And if you don't have a clear vision of where a society has to go, people won't follow you.
Peter Tabuns, leading the way.